Hi, my name is Patrick, and this video is to inform you about the SNAP cutoffs. I mean, if you look at a SNAP paper pattern, there's 60 questions, 15 English, 25 logic, 20 quant, the overall 60 marks. There's a negative marks of 0.25 also, remember that, so be careful when marking the answer. And it's a 1 hour test, right? In the SNAP exam, there's no sectional cutoff, it's an overall cutoff. So that means you need to focus on overall marks. So maybe your quant is strong, but if you're getting more marks in English per minute, it means better to focus on English. The strategy will change in the examination. The way you solve the paper will change because there's no sectional cutoff, right? You need to only focus on the overall marks. So what was the cutoff? For SNAP 2020, it is 2 years back, the cutoff for SIBM Pune was around 98.5%, around 44.5 marks. For other colleges, accordingly, the cutoffs are mentioned to you. So SCMHRD was 96 at 41.5, SIB was 93 at 39.5. So these are the marks required out of 60 to clear the cutoff in SNAP 20. And I'm not saying this is going to be the same this year. As a matter of fact, if we look at CAT SNAP 21, the score required for SIBM Pune was lesser. It was around 41 marks, 41 point something. Whereas here it is 44.5 marks. So that means the cutoff could change based on the difficulty level of the paper. Also, percentile change, 98.5, 96 for SIBM Pune, SCMHRD. Your SIBM is 98, SCMHRD is increased to 97.13. So the cutoff will change both the percentile as well as the score. There will be a small change. Okay, but how much exactly we don't know. But you can safely bet that there is a high chance that a cutoff for Symbiosis, at least SIBM Pune, could go above 40. Unless the paper is really tough, the cutoff will shoot down. Else, it should go above 40. That's how it is unlikely. Although there are many colleges in the SNAP, I mean, if you feel that you're not scoring well, you can look at the options of other colleges. And for each course, they have a college. Like for operation management, SIOM is a good college. It's in Nasik, which you can look at, right? If you're looking at technology a bit, SIDTM is digital technology, which is a good option. If you're more into IT sector, SICR and SITM are supposed to be decent. Finance, SSBF is okay. Mass communication advertising, SIMC is fine. Healthcare, sports. So they have different colleges for different purpose. You can look at what you want to specialize in and accordingly decide which college and what you want to get into, right? So this will give you a fair idea of the cutoff for the SNAP examination. So you can plan to some extent. My suggestion is do your best anyway in the examination, whatever exam you're writing, and try to score as well as possible. So we do have courses after CAT, including SNAP, IFT, ZAT workshop, and the interview and VAT. If you're interested, you can contact us and we'll give you information. You can go to prep.patrick100.com to join the course or call us or email to us. All the best.